Good Wednesday evening, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. It's going to be a muggy and mild night tonight. Mid-60s for temperatures in Portland, low 60s in the Lakes regions and Augusta. However, with the dew points in the 60s, it's going to be a pretty steamy night overall. Let's talk about the next 3 days. Temperatures should be near 80 here in Portland and the mid-80s for the Lakes regions. And then as we head through Friday into the upper 70s, Saturday a little cooler in the mid-70s. Heading up into the mountains, temperatures should be cooling down into the low 70s on Saturday with the clouds out there. I want to talk to you about the next 3 days. Tomorrow morning should be sunny across the area, partly cloudy in the interior. Maybe up in the mountains a stray shower, but the coastline looking clear, a little cooler tomorrow along the coast. Friday morning, partly to mostly cloudy, and then during the afternoon, here comes showers and thunderstorms that'll move in during the afternoon and early evening. Then Saturday should be a cloudy and cooler day. So for tonight, a few thunderstorms, mild and muggy during the evening. And as we head into tomorrow, we're looking at partly cloudy skies, temperatures near 80, a humid day. The exclusive 8-day forecast showing tomorrow at 80, 78 Friday with afternoon showers and thunder showers. Saturday cloudy, 77 scattered showers, but a little bit of sunshine by the afternoon. Sunday looks great. Lower humidity, looking good for Monday. Monday night into Tuesday, another chance for rain.